Hypixel Skyblock may not be Minecraft at all. To get the full experience, you need some mods and texture packs to really separate this from Minecraft. If I got to name a vlog game with quests and leveling made by Hypixel Network, I would call it Hytail, but that's just me. Anyways, these are the essential mods and texture packs you will need in Skyblock. Link in the description. Before you use any mods, make sure you have the Forge launcher for Minecraft as you need it to run the mods. I'll leave a link to the download in the description and you can follow the instructions on the website because I'm not a tutorial YouTuber. The first mod you must have is the Skyblock add-ons mod. It is the mod for Skyblock, and if you don't use it, I don't think I wanna talk to you anymore. The mod is developed by Biscuit, a Hypixel helper, so you know it's safe. This mod has 3 pages of options that all improve your Skyblock experience and keep your fat fingers from dropping your items. Some other features include Dark Auction Timer, Skill XP Display in fancy chroma, Slot Locker, Item Pickup Display, Special Zealot Alarm that scares the shit out of you, Full Inventory Alarm, Potion Display, gets you a girlfriend. Results are not guaranteed. The Zealot Counter mod is an improved version of Skyblock add-on Zealot Counter that shows you efficiency and average stats. It can tell you how many Zealots you are killing per hour, which can show you how efficient you are being in a lobby and how contested the lobby is. I suggest not grinding if you aren't killing at least 850 Zealots per hour. Fulbright is a feature in most hacked clients that you absolutely should not use on Hypixel if you value both of your kidneys. But Fulbright is also its own mod. Using a single button to toggle it, all lighting is immediately set to 15 and you can actually see. You no longer need the Night Vision Talisman to take up one of your potion slots in order to see. Now, the texture patches. All of these texture patches require Optifine to work. Vanilla Plus is a texture patch developed by the same guy who made the minion spreadsheets. Personally, I don't really like the textures of items in this patch, but one thing that sets it apart is the potion textures. If you delete all the files except the potion texture files, you can see how each potion have its individual texture for duration, intensity, and type. Surface Sky Plus is another texture pack that gives custom items custom textures. Most items are textured, with a few missing, but if you like animated 16x16 textures that look incredibly clean, this is the pack for you. Imperial's texture pack was the first texture pack for Skyblock, and it still gets updates today. It comes in both 16x and 32x flavors depending on your taste, and tends to be updated faster than Surface Sky. Neither of these are better than the other, but we all have our favorites. You made it this far into the video, so does this mean you haven't been using a texture pack or Skyblock add-ons? Pick a testicle to keep. Now.